She's the one who never seemed to care.